Myself, Sonali Rathod, working in Vallabhbhuti Polytechnic College in Computer Department. In subject Programming in C++, today's our topic is Iteration Structure Programming. So now, start.
Now, our next program. This is 3 pattern. First pattern is, in first row 3, 2, 1, second row 3, 2, and in third row is 3. Okay? I will tell you what is row and what is column. Here is your row and here is your column. Okay? So in row, first row the value is 3 to 1 and in second column 3 to 2 and in third column it is 3. Now, first of all, take our first row for I is equal to normal value I is equal to 1. Value of I is 0.2. So I less than or equal to 2, or you can write I less than 3 and I less than. In this pattern, we want to print value of j 3, 2, 1, 3, 2, 3. So the value of j starts from 3. So I will write j is equal to 3. J is less than equal to I, then j j minus. And the value of j is 3. So if here is not less than, here is greater than. J is greater or equal to 1, then j minus. Now we want to print the numeric value. Maybe you think why I will take the value of j is equal to 3. Whenever in this kind of pattern the value will be changed, then we can take the value, always print the value of j. Whenever we have these kinds of pattern, in this pattern, look at this. 1, 2, 2, 3, 3. Every row have one common value. First row have the common value 1. Second row have 2. Third row have 3. Okay? If we have this kind of pattern, then we can print the value of I. Whenever every row have different value, then can we print j. Okay? So here we want to print j. So it is compulsory that the value of j is will be decrease or increase. Okay? The number is start from 3, then 2, then 1. Means our number will be changed. Okay? It will decrease. So I will start j from the 3 up to what I will. In first row, I is z. Here I will take 1. So let's take I's value is 1, 2 and 3. So whenever I value is 1, the number of j will be print up to 1. Here it will be start 3. So the up to number 1, it means first row having the value 3, 2, 1, which is also have our in our pattern. Okay? So here see out, I will write value of j. After this, the row will be changed. So here we write cout/n. Okay? Write this over. Now let's extract our loop. First is I is equal to 1. 1 is less than equal to 2. It is true. Then here we change our value 1 to 3. So I will write 3. 1 is less than equal to 3. It is true. Now it will go in j is equal to 3. 3 is greater or equal to 1. It is true. Then print the j value. So my answer is 3. Then again 3 become 2. 2 is greater or equal to 1, right? So it will become 1. 1 is greater or equal to 1. True. It will be 1. Then 0. 0 is greater or equal to 1. It is false. Then cout/n. Then answer will be going in next row. In next row, I will be increased. So I is equal to 1. So it will be become 2. In 2, I is equal to 2. Again, j is equal to 3. 3 is greater or equal to 2. Then 3 is print. J minus. 3 become 2. 2 is greater or equal to 2. True. Then it will be 1 is greater than equal to 2, it is false. So the looping is, our loop is outside in the earlier expression. Then person we got here, I become 3. 3 is greater than equal to 3, it is 2, then we print 3. Okay, 2 is greater than equal to 3, it is false. The loop will be closed and our pattern will be print. Okay, next I will first explain what I say. Whenever we want to print same number, then we will print the value of I. Here in this pattern, first row have to write 1, second have to, J will be the column. So I will take first row, for I is equal to, we want to print 1, so 1, I is less or equal to 5 because our pattern have the number 5. Then I just plus in J, for J is equal to 1, J is less or equal to I. Or you can also take the value instead of I. Sorry, you always print up to the row. So J plus plus. Here you must print I. Then slash N. Okay. Now we press our loop. I is equal to 1. 1 is greater equal to 5. It is true that it will go on in a column. J is equal to 1. 1 is less or equal to 1. It is true. Then I is equal to 1. J is equal to 1 here. Then it will be print value of I is 1. Then it will be increment 2. 2 is less or equal to 1. It is false. Then in outside the cursor will be gone in new line. Then I become 2. J is equal to 1, 1 is less or equal to 2. Here I is 2, that's why print I, so 2, then again it will be increased, then it will be 2. Similarly, up to 5th, our row will be pressed up to 5. Okay, now in next, this pattern is 1, maybe you can't see, I will overlap on that number. 1, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, and 1. In this pattern, here is 1 problem and here is 1. I will do partition of this loop. First of all, we do work on what the offset. In offside pattern, what is, there is 1, then 1, 2, then 1, 2, 3. Okay? So for that, the value will be changed. So in C out, what we print value of J. So for I is equal to 1, I is less or equal to 3, I plus plus. Similarly, for J is equal to 1, J is less or equal to I, J plus plus. Here we print J. Okay? Here we do other things. Here C out slash N. Now I is equal to 1, 1 is less or equal to 3, true. Then J is equal to 1, 1 is less or equal to 1. J plus plus. So 1 here is J, so we will print 1. Then J will print 2. 2 is less or equal to 1, it is false. So it will be only I do. I become increase, 1 become 2. Then I is 2, then 10. J is equal to 1. So 1 will be displayed. Then 2. Then 2 will be displayed. Then it becomes 3. 3 is less or equal to 2. It is false. Then our this line is over. Then in new line cursor will go here. Here I become 3. Then whenever I is 3, the loop is run up to 3. So here we print 1, 2, 3. Okay. This is over. After this, we want to display only 1, 2, and 1. So again we write our I. This is our J. And this is our I for upper portion. Now in for the bottom portion, we also get write I. So for I is equal to 2. Here you get it. When here the value will be value of I will be increased. Okay, row will be increased. So that's why I will be start from 1. Here first of all it have 2 column and then 1. So whenever this type of pattern will be done, that time number of I will be start from maximum and then decrease that value. I is equal to 2, I is also equal to 1, I minus minus. After this we take j to j is equal to 1, j is also equal to I, j plus plus. After this see how value of j will be bring. Then spread it over, then again slash n here. See out slash n, then bracket of I is closed. Okay, I is equal to 2, 2 is less than equal to 1, it is true. Then we call in j's loop, j is equal to 1, 1 is less than equal to 2, true. Then 1 will be print, then next j will be increased, then 2 will be print, next 3, 3 is less than equal to 2, false. Then it will be gone on I loop, then I become increased, I become 1, 1 is less than equal to 1, it is true. Then it will go in j's loop, j is equal to 1, 1 is less than equal to 1, true. Then it will be print 1. Okay, now this type of pattern will be done using this two loop. We use the two types. In first loop, I will be start from 1 to 3. J will be start from 1 to up to I loop. Then again we write I and J loop. In which I will be start from 2 and J will be start from